All right, take a look at this. The road totally covered up. You can kind of see the dashes of the middle of the road there showing you how much is covered up. But it's also completely socked in on this other side of the road. I mean, look. Ooh, I'm barely touching the bottom there. Yeah, this is a mess. And this is why you can't come through here anymore. They closed off these roads early because of this. It's just really, really dangerous. And just a little bit of water can take out a car. So that's why the officials here in Palm Springs have shut down these roads. Yikes.